Oh, hey, throw rocks and distract enemies. Oh, shit.
Some people believe you can make a difference here, AJ. This is the moment of truth. Look to your feet when you hit the arena. There'll be a blade hidden in the sand. If you do not survive, there's no hope for you or I. Oh, AJ.
Welcome to Shinar Arena!
Hey. Oh, I landed on that blade. Oh, my back. Oh, I'm impaled. No, I'm dead. No. So, wait. So that... No. I'm in a really bad spot. Did I do a overcover grab, I thought? Make it over to that corner to get ammo. That works too. Get out of here. I thought it was over here somewhere. Maybe I already got it. Oh no. Oh. Okay, I don't need it. Shh. shit, there's a lot of them here. Good kitty. Oh yeah, there's a Royal Cargo truck over there. Shit. It's fucking barrel, go down the stairs! Damn it, wrong door. Hoo-ah! Ah, shit. No, I'm standing in fire, help! It wouldn't let me move.
Walk with me.
You tried to kill me.
And now I'm not.
You know what? Fuck you.
Stop. Wait here. Just listen, please. Paul has my family. Until I know they're safe, I'm trapped here doing whatever Pagan wants me to do.
What does this have to do with me?
The Golden Path wants Paul dead. I need my family safe. We can help each other.
How?
I can get you back into a stronghold. Oh, and AJ. Take it easy on Reggie and Yogi. They're being played, just like you and I.
Are you ready to enter the Shanath Arena? Survive like a hero and be acclaimed or die like a coward. Three different types of challenges await you. Battles, Endless, and Weapon Challenge. Rise amongst the legendary champions and earn great rewards. Okay. Good, finally unlocked that.
Yeah, survive the arena.
Cool. So... Right. That's not just being thrown into it. It's like, shit, what do I do? And then when she said I had a knife, I thought she meant like a throwing knife or like a melee weapon of sorts, not, you know, the melee knife thing. So, okay, what's this? Kill the heroin crazed dolls. Holy shit. When we're going to the arena, we'll try it. No alliances between teams, take advantage and let them fight each other. Endless mode, survive against countless enemy waves, or weapon challenge, minimum score of 3 stars to win. Try endless. Oh, I'm rank 1. Okay. Interesting. Compare your score with your friends! Great. Oh, I start with a gun this time. Oh. Wait. Balls.
Come on, boys and girls. Let's hit it for our fighters.
It's fucking dogs. This gun sucks. Melee is so much better than mine. I hate that. It's like sometimes you could just jump at them and take them on like that, but other times they just like shoulder bump you and you're basically dead.
We're moments away from a bloodbath. Get your bets in. Begin the slaughter.
Oh wait, there's not a billion dolls waiting for me this time. Come back. Fuck.
Another round of betting is now open in the stand. Let the next round begin.
Fuck. Wrong door, wrong door. Worth. No, it didn't work. Shit. Everybody run. Who's the asshole with the machine gun? Okay, really? Animals are so bullshit in this.
Let's get some more action.
You'll enjoy the fight more if you have money on them.
Okay, so fuck those big doors on the end. That's like always animals. Can I mark him? No. Is there an explosive barrel over there somewhere? Fuck you. Keep them over there, damn it.
He's off to a good start, but how much longer can he last?
Not much longer, I promise. Thought they were both on fire.
Don't go away, we've got plenty more to come.
Oh no, honey badgers!
Whee!
Fuck! Chain takedown just all over the place. Just getting shot the entire time, though. Alright, well that's good and fun. I don't know if the ranks actually do anything for me, though. It's just chaotic as hell, though. And I'm out of practice. What happened to you? So, oh shit, now what? Because that was Nor. That chick apparently was Nor, and her fortress is way the hell over here. But other person's Yuma is right here. Wait, oh, Yuma, not Yogi. I was like, wait, what? Kind of want to try it. It's right there. Let's go for her. Well, nah, let's just stick with Yogi and Reggie here.